Ja. I decided to look at the two-strokes just for kicks. So I was looking at the KTM Hard Enduro. It's the, I think it's Cross Country 300W. XC300W. And it weighs about 235 pounds. It's still kind of heavy. It doesn't look like a bad bike, but I don't know, man. You know, I don't need it. I've got this bike, but I wanted to take a look just to see what the weight was like. They even have a cross-country 150cc. This is with 1 gallon of gas in it, gentlemen, too, by the way. But it's about 200 maybe 20 pounds. That's a 150cc. And the seat height on both of them is 38 inches high. I thought they would be lower. They're certainly lighter, but I thought they would be. These ones are an extreme. This is an extreme Hard Enduro. It's got a radiator on it too and everything. Most hardcore two strokes, they don't have a radiator. They're just air cooled with the oil injection. Oil mix. That's one thing about those Hard Enduro. You don't have to mix it. You just it mixes itself. You put gas in.